can't believe I freaking butchered that. Oh well. You're gonna come in here and be a brat cat? Alright, we can do this. I just need to not be stupid. And also, it would fucking help if I could see. That is a red light you're fucking running. I nearly freaking lost the car. Alright, let's go. If I just sit in this far left lane, nope, they still come over, all the way over. So if I stay in the far right lane, everybody just merges, right? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh. Don't you do it. Asshole. Look at these motherfuckers. Is this a cop in front? Yep. There's night missions in Driver 2, just not as many. What in the fucking Christ? He actually almost inadvertently hit me. You guys are fucking assholes. Dude, the fucking trucks are the worst. Not another vehicle on the road is fucking new. It's just those trucks. Luckily, though, our car is still in pretty good shape. I've only lost about a fifth of my health. But if these cars keep coming over, oh my fucking lord almighty, please. Don't you come all the way up here. Don't you fucking do it, you son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Oh, that guy's on the other side. Never mind. We've lost him. Don't you sandwich me! Oh my goodness, that hole was closing real quick. What the fuck is this? At least all the police cars are like on the other side of the freeway, so that's kind of cool. We should be pretty chill. He's coming all the way over, isn't he? He's coming all the way over, you fucking tard. Okay, what the fuck was that? Really? There's no fucking shot that just fucking happened. He veered. You too! What are these motherfuckers doing? Dude, the NPC driving in this game is horrendous. I'm so... Dude, it is not this bad in Driver 2. It's not. Like, there are scripted events in Driver 2, but it's not this bad. It's a lot cleaner, for sure. But holy Jesus, I lost, like... 60% of my health because that truck just merged in front of me. That cop might catch me. He did not. Okay, cool. Well, he's not gonna get me, so. I need to lose him now. 15 seconds to lose this guy. Am I really gonna lose this mission? Oh, Christ. I don't think I'm gonna get back there in time, though. No way! Dude, you've gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. What? Dude, I lost him, and as soon as I turned around, he's just back there still. What the fuck is that? This mission is giving me issues. I was so fucking close to passing it, too. Remember, I had a choice between this mission and the other one. But I wanted this one because I figured it sounds kind of exciting. We get to drive a cop car. I lost... Dude, I went from like 30... I went from 70% health to fucking 25 because motherfuckers don't know how to drive on the freeway. Like, I don't even know how to combat that either. Oh, I fucking whipped it up against the wall pretty hard. This is the most direct way I can think of to get to the fucking, like, area. Unless if there's a better way to go... the only other way to go would have been up the middle, but I feel like this is just faster, so I choose to go this way. If we fail this one, then what we'll do is we'll go the other direction and then see if it's any better. But I like going this way for now. If I just stay in my lane, maybe they'll all move into a different lane. Or I guess I could just stay up here and hope for the best. Over here, dick. I'm right up against the wall. Oh fuck. That could have been really bad. If I just stay in this lane, I don't think I hit anybody. Yeah, if I stay like this, I don't think I hit anyone. If I put the sirens on, surely they'll fucking hear me, right? Look in their goddamn mirrors. Is this supposed to be a depiction of our fucking LA drivers? Like during the 90s or something? Jesus. I'm pretty sure this takes place during the fucking 80s anyway. Just because of the style of cars that everyone has. Guys coming all the way over to my lane, it's just the one straggler in the one lane doing like 30 in a fucking 65. Alright, I have about 40% health left, which not great, but it could be worse. Hopefully that'll be the last cop for a little bit. You're a fucking cunt. Jesus, yes.
Well, I'm just gonna give you the case, so after that, it's what you can have.
Okay. Alright, the last cop's over there, so you should be coming over. Jesus, what a freaking stupid ass mission.
This is driver?
This is the first one. Yeah. There you go. Oh, wow. What'd you turn that off for?
Because background noise.
Oh, I always have it on.
Oh.
It's supposed to kind of funnel out the noise from here to your room.
Alright.
What a stupid ass mission that was.
Hello?
us money. He thinks he's giving us the slip. We just heard he's got plans to leave town. He's heading for the airport. Stop him getting on the Frisco plane and we'll handle the rest.
Okay. So I gotta get to LAX.
Man, it was...